If you think Khloe Kardashian and Tristan Thompson are separated, think again. It was recently learned that Tristan ended up having a baby with his mistress, Marilee Nichols, while still being in an exclusive relationship with Khloe. It is learned that the two are planning to get back together and have more kids. How true are these rumors? Let's find out in this video. In February, Tristan Thompson officially confirmed that he fathered a child with Marilee Nichols, and then at the same time apologized to Khloe for keeping her in the dark. After the world learned about the scandal, Khloe promised herself that she would only focus on her career as well as on her daughter, True. Her Instagram posts also revealed that she is regularly working out with her sisters, and we know that Kardashian is living her life in a great healthy space. Not only that, she is focusing on her life both physically and mentally. Speaking to Variety in a recent interview, Khloe says that it is unfair to blame women if men cheat. Everyone has their problems, so you don't have to point the finger at anyone, but to make it the woman's responsibility, it's really sad, said Khloe 37. And it says a lot about our society that people would rather spew venom as opposed to some sort of sensitivity or compassion, or just nothing at all. It's sad and it puts so much on the woman's shoulders emotionally, she continued. It's a big burden to carry, and I don't think people realize what it does psychologically to the woman. And the men, it's almost like another notch on their belt because they're kind of celebrated in a way. But this is nothing new, it's always been the boys' club, Khloe added. The last time Khloe and Tristan announced yet another breakup was in June 2021, shortly after Tristan once again got caught cheating on Khloe. As soon as the news broke out about yet another of Tristan's many hookups, the fans started calling out Khloe for being a clown and for letting Tristan continually disrespect her. But Khloe was quick to put the Kardashian PR machine into motion, and just hours after the Daily Mail broke the news about Tristan cheating, Page Six reported that Khloe had already broken up with Tristan a few weeks prior. One source close to Khloe said that the reality star and the Chicago Bulls player had decided to go their separate ways without any drama. Everything is amicable and they are on the same page with co-parenting, this source said. However, it later emerged that the reality star was still having second thoughts about cutting Tristan off. Multiple outlets reported that Khloe was thinking about giving Tristan another chance, and fans once again started calling out Khloe for having no self-respect. However, Khloe clapped back at these rumors on Twitter and told her fans they shouldn't believe everything they read in tabloids. And then it was revealed that Tristan ended up getting his mistress Marilee Nichols pregnant, and the situation got so worse, Tristan was dragged to court by his mistress. On March 4, Marilee Nichols allegedly dropped receipts in court documents that may prove claims that the Chicago Bulls player wanted nothing to do with the woman or their son Theo, and that she may not have known he was engaged. Us Weekly reported that the fitness trainer shared Snapchat messages that suggested that Tristan admitted to Marilee that he was engaged to Khloe. The alleged statements also implied that he continuously tried to persuade Marilee not to go through the pregnancy, referring to his unborn child as a mistake. I'm engaged, but I will be married soon. I told you I won't and can't be in the child's life at all by no means. Why not wait till you sick? Find the right person to have a family with. The alleged communication read, why would you want a baby with a man that's engaged? You want to keep a mistake? In April 2021, Marilee reportedly went off on Tristan, responding in messages, you literally just told me you were engaged and are trying to be with your family. I didn't even know you were engaged. You have a record of treating me like absolutely crap, and this whole situation has been upsetting. Other information disclosed in court documents suggested that Tristan allegedly spent a whopping $2 million for an engagement ring for Khloe. The filing also revealed that the baller reportedly told Marilee in May 2021 that the couple was packing up and leaving the U.S. with their daughter, True. In February, Marilee divulged that the 30-year-old basketball player hadn't seen their son, Theo, nor offered any financial assistance. Despite news reports stating otherwise, Tristan Thompson has done nothing to support his son. He has not made any attempt to meet their son, nor has he provided any financial assistance, Nichols rep Harvey Englander said. The real victim in this situation is the pair's son, Theo. Although Marilee allegedly didn't know about Tristan's supposed engagement to the reality star, she didn't suggest that she didn't know about their high-profile relationship. Without seemingly using a condom, Tristan's philandering ways caught up with him, and it appears that his son is paying for it. So, has Khloe reacted to this? Well, apparently Khloe Kardashian is set to break her silence on Tristan's paternity scandal when the Kardashians' new reality show premieres on Hulu. Khloe has remained silent about Tristan fathering a third child with a woman he cheated on her with during their reconciliation period. Khloe has been keeping her distance from Tristan and quietly moving on with her life. But with her being a part of a family that shares the toughest moments with the world, Khloe will have to finally share her real feelings on Tristan's latest scandal. That's all for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.